Your Samsung Galaxy S10 Essential has a newly designed fingerprint sensor built into the power button. Here's how to set it up. Swipe down from the notifications bar and tap the settings icon. Tap Biometrics and Security. Now tap Fingerprints. Tap Continue. Next, choose a secondary form of security in case fingerprint isn't available. Tap Continue, and then confirm your secondary screen lock. Follow the instructions to capture the fingerprint of your choice. Try placing your finger in different positions for the most accurate reading. Tap Continue to finish capturing the edges of your fingerprint. Here, you could add another finger now or tap Done.